Hello, this is Stuart. This is a regular client that I have here. And they have a nice, small backyard. And they have two lovely dogs that they care very, very much about. And they've got a problem. And their dogs use a spot right on over here. And high ammonia there is just killing the grass. And they're asking me if they could resod, what solutions were available to them. Even with resodding, the dogs would still kill off the new sod because of the heavy urea. And so what I suggested is putting a little lime out and getting one of those small little circular sprinklers. And over time, just every night before they go to sleep, turn that sprinkler on for 5 minutes, knowing their dogs have used this area, and try to flush the urea through the soil. And that they're going to try that as an experimental method to see if this will stop the damage to their lawn. Once again, this is Stuart. Thank you. Bye.